Sometimes what we believe in, what we fervently believe, is something that cannot be described, for only we know within us what we truly believe in. And if we believe so, then eventually shall manifest.